everyone. Today we are making shrimp egg roll. This is what we need. These are ingredients. We need spring roll wrappers. We need shrimp, taro, salt, and chicken powder. We are going to marinate the shrimp for 15 minutes. We're going to add the ingredients in the shrimp. And then we mix. This is how we wrap it. We use the egg white to glue it. Wrap it. This the tighter, the better the shrimp is wrapped. Now it's done. Let's fry. Now we fry it. Now we wait until it cooks. Done. Let's take it out. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like the video.